Everybody, this is Daniel from Crystal 10 Gaming, and welcome back to the world of Dahmer. Well, today we're going to do a little bit more building. I did pick up some more endstone, so at least if nothing else, we'll definitely be able to get this room finished, or the walls definitely. So let's see here. Nope, can't do it that way. I was hoping. Let's see here. Go ahead and do all that. Get all this into stone brick. Or in stone brick, as the case may be. Alright, let's move that. Great. Let's try this again. Put half there. Half there, half there, and half here. That should do it. Let's see, where did we leave off in here? Well, appropriately enough. Let's see here. Okay. All right, we got ourselves a room in here. First things first, I want to go ahead and put some more light down. So, where did I put the sorceries at? Right there. And switch them out with those. That'll work. One thing I do need to do is go ahead and figure out what I'm going to use for walls. For the interior. I know roughly where I want to place them. Let's see here. Get the right page. Yeah, I'm pretty much going through graph paper looking at this. Okay, if I did this right. First of all, let's just go ahead and sort of rough it out. So we got a space there. So basically, block there. Good boy. Didn't mean to do that. Boy, it does pretty quickly. All right. That 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so put a spot there. There. 1, 2, 3. Get off of there. And 4. Which leaves me with that. Okay, how much space that leaves me? Full 10 feet. No. Let's go ahead and alter this a little bit. You'll see why in a minute. Personally, I think it has to do with regulations. I don't know. Code. Yeah, I know. You're wondering, what does code have to do with anything? Wow, does that sucker just... I keep forgetting about that. Alright. I moved that one space over, so that's going one space over. You'll see why in just a minute. Although some of you may have guessed. There. Now that'll be a little bit bigger. And if I do this correctly, let's see here. Just marking out the spaces. Huh. Yeah, I know it's going to be a little bit narrow, but that's typically the way things are. So actually, we want one more there, 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 and there. And put like that. That'll work. Yes, you guessed it. These are what's going to be stalls. Handicap stall, obviously. Well, it's got to be bigger. Yeah, I probably could go this out a little bit more. In fact, let's just go ahead and do that. All right. Because, yeah, it didn't look quite right. Let's see. Well, only problem is you can only make a door so wide, at least in Minecraft. It only fits from one block edge to another edge. And I don't think you'd want double doors there. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and leave it as it was. But no, I am not going to go ahead and make the stalls out of that. Those are just placeholders. See, another placeholder would be, well, let's go ahead and put some light up in here. We don't really want anything spawning at the moment. There we go. Hate that light glitch. All right. Let's see, that's gonna go ahead and go there. So, space. Space. Let's see here. Okay, that's a blank spot there. Space there. Okay. So, one, two. Blank spot there, space. And that actually evens out just about right. Let's see, one thing I'm going to need now for this area is I'm going to need some cauldrons, I believe they are. So we're going to need one, two, three, four, five, let's see, five, six, seven. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and go get some iron and we'll get that taken care of. Yeah, I went ahead and made sure I got plenty of end stone. That way I can go ahead and work on the walls for other things. So, what have you guys been up to lately? Me, I've been busy working. Not much else. Trust me, there's not really a lot I can do usually. On my days off from my Walmart job, I'm usually hanging out with friends. Okay, granted that most of the time the hanging out is actually around here anyway, so. Okay, granted, not necessarily on playing Minecraft. But it's still fun to hang out with friends. Just generally relax. Try to forget about problems of the week. Let's see here. I'm going to need. Well, let's go ahead and take that full stack just to be on the safe side. See, I'm going to need five of those. I don't know, seven of those. So, yeah. 722. How many are in there? Let's see, we're gonna need one, two, three, four, five, six per. Okay, six times seven would be 42, so we're gonna need more. Because, let's see, wait a minute, nine times 22. Put down the eight, carry the one, like 102. Oh yeah, well, we got plenty. Never mind. What I am gonna need is some wood. No, those are hoppers. What am I thinking? It's still 7. So let's go ahead and turn all that into ingots. Let's see here if I did this right. Wow, I didn't need that many. Okay. Boy, did I miscalculate. I'm usually better at doing that with water. Okay, what else am I gonna need? Well, I'm still gonna need wood. Let's see here. I don't have any in there. Do I have any here? I got wool, which is not exactly helpful. Sand. How about over here? No, I don't have any wood in here. Here's where I got my wood at. Let's go ahead and take some of these jungle planks. I'm gonna need at least 4 doors. No, I don't want to make them out of jungle wood. Ordinarily, I would because you'd be able to see out, but in this case, I don't because you'd be able to see out. So let's go ahead and take the spruce. Now remember, these are supposed to be doors for bathroom stalls, so yeah, you don't want to be able to see through them. Or more importantly, you don't want people to be able to see in. That'll work. Let's see, how much lapis do I have? Got 59 blocks. Yeah, I'll take those. You'll see what I'm up to in just a minute. What was I gonna go grab? Oh yeah, I do believe I have some quartz. I got 2 nether quartz. That don't work. Let me check downstairs again. White wool, white wool. Ooh, this is not gonna work too well. I tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the Nether real quickly. Yeah, while it's still somewhat daylight. Run over there and get some nether quartz. See, I got room in my inventory? Yeah, I do. Hopefully we don't encounter anything. Okay, can I jump up there? Yeah, good. This is really nervous. Okay, right side, nothing right around here. Come on, load in. That's one thing I hate about this anyway. Takes a while to load in the Nether. On the bright side, it's nice and quiet. Don't know if you heard that, but that was my stomach. That means I need to eat something. Last time I ate was about 2 in the morning. Hey, it was lunchtime then. Let's see what we got this way. Oh man. Okay, let's try this again. Personally, I hate when that happens. Okay. Should have known something was going on. Now, where was I? Come on, load, 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 load. There we go. That's right. I was going that way. Okay, I made it further this time. Seriously? No quartz? Ah, there we go. Did I get... No, I didn't get that down there. What we need is a bigger vein. Like that one. You know, I really should have brought some cobble with me. Okay. Oh, cool. Bigger vein than I thought it was. Wow. Really nice vein. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and put that there, that there, and that's that position. Now, how much did I pick up so far? 31. That's not going to be enough. At least I don't think it will. That's just in case. Alrighty. Alright, wasn't a problem. Okay. That was a nice amount. 43 already. Let's see, let's go ahead and get that piece there. You know, it's awfully quiet in here. Something's up. Gotta be. Was there anything over here? Oh, good. Yes, I know there were some over on the ceiling up there. I wanted to get those over here first. Okay, now that I got that, this is going to be interesting. Why didn't I notice what was on the wall there? I don't know. See, I only got 5. I'm going to need more. Oh, cool. I think I never would have noticed if I hadn't dug right there. Wow, that was a nice vein. Okay. Okay, I got a full stack, and then some. Now, you guys are probably wondering what I'm going to be doing with this quartz. Well, I do have something in mind for it. And it's kind of decorative, actually. Let's see here. Go ahead and jump my way up there. Am I right underneath it? Yep. Good. Let's see. Not bad. All right, so I dug water than I needed to. All right. That'll be enough, trust me, at least for now. Head on back to the house before anything decides to show up here. Although, come think of it, I'm kind of surprised nothing did so far. Mind you, I'm not really complaining that much, just a little strange. All right, run back to the house. Because it's probably still gonna be dark. Or not. Okay, yes it is. All right, run back to the house and before they start spawning over here. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and take all this. Take all this. Okay, I've only got two there, so. And I got 32 blocks of quartz. How much do I have upstairs? No, that was the right chest. Wrong button. Well, I can make another block if I wanted to. That's all right. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah. I'm gonna need more planks for this. And these I can go ahead and make out of jungle wood if necessary. So I'll do that. Put that back. Let's see if I remember how to make these. Wooden pressure plate? No. No, that's crafting table. Planks. It's half slabs. What am I looking for? Sticks. That's what I was looking for. Okay. So we're gonna need just four of them. Okay. Some of you may have already figured out why I'm doing that. Well, let's go ahead and sleep before it gets too worrisome. And I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, and let's make quick sure that I've got everything I need. First of all, let's go ahead and drop some of this stuff off. I know I don't need that. I'm gonna put some of this iron away. Let's see here. Wrong thing. Why did I go to the crafting table? I don't know. Let's see, put that, and that away. Freeze up a little bit of space. Let's see, I got the doors I need. Got cauldrons. You know, I'm kind of debating between that and, granted, I got, let's see here, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, if I tried condensing all that, it would only get me like, well, it wouldn't be enough for a full stack of blocks. Let's put it that way. And I don't really want to use redstone. So I'll go ahead and use lapis for this. If I can get out the door. the moment, that's a very big if. There we go. Hold on a minute. I need to grab something to drink. Thirsty. Sorry if you're hearing a humming in the background. There happens to be a fan that's running because it's trying to dry a small area of the floor out. It got a little wet. Basically, replaced a fridge and had a little spill with a water shutoff valve. Okay. All right, let's get over here. First things first. You know, I probably should have brought my bucket with me. Let's go ahead and put it there. One there. One there. One there. Now, one's supposed to go here, here, and here. Yeah, those are going to be like counter spaces right there. I'm going to replace those, don't worry. But now, well, dang it, I knew there was something I forgot to go ahead and do. I forgot to make myself some slabs. Okay. Let's go ahead and make a crafting table. Huh. Had that before. Weird. All right, let's go ahead and put that down there for now. And let's see here. I don't need that many. I'm going to need at least 6 slabs. Put one there, 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 and let's go ahead and put those there. Now, let's go ahead and mine this up. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Dang it, I need to stop digging holes in there. Alrighty, that was that one. There. There we go. Yeah, this is gonna be nice. I know you're probably saying these are gonna be a little short, aren't they? Don't worry, I'm gonna put them up there, right? As soon as I can go and grab the right thing. Okay. Okay, get rid of that. I need to stop digging into the walls like that. Alrighty. Okay, we're going to need to build it like that. We're definitely going to need to put some light in here. At least for now. For now, this should work. I hope. All right. I know you're probably wondering why so high. Well, that way you don't have somebody going over here and going, hey. Put that there, 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 and there. Now, if I put this down right, yep. Okay, you know what I forgot to put in? These. That's all right. I need to get water anyway. Okay. There we go. I'll be right back with some water. Okay, I'm back. I went ahead and made myself an endless water supply for right now. Even though I probably won't. Well, I got a few things to fill. I'm probably gonna get dizzy after this. Just out of curiosity, a show of hands, how you people have your own channel? Okay, now, how many of you didn't raise your hands because, oh, I don't know, you're kind of embarrassed about the situation, maybe? All right, now here's the kicker. How many of you raised your hands because you forgot the fact I can't see you? I'm sorry, but raising your hands does absolutely nothing. Yeah, I know, it's just a reflexive action, or something like that. Or a reflex action, something like that. There, we got that. And let's go ahead and put a door here while we're at it. There. We'll get some signs, but in the meantime, at least this place seems to be functional. I'll go ahead and go in here. Oh man, don't tell me. Ooh, that's got to go out one. Okay, my mistake. Okay. That's got to go out one. That means that's got to go out one. And that means that can actually be moved. Do I have my axe on me? No, I don't have an axe on me. Alrighty. But all right. Put that there. which means I need to pull this one out a little bit. Gotta pull these out. And this one too. Yeah, I forgot it had to be that deep. Okay, we got a slight problem here. Or not. Yeah, we do have a slight problem. We're gonna need three more blocks. That's all right. Yeah, just remember, don't use this one just yet. But speaking, let's go ahead in here. There, much better. Okay. Yep. I can see. Now, if you'll excuse me, okay, yeah, I need faucets, but, well, rinse my hands in there, good enough, yeah, they work, alrighty, there, that's much better than having to go behind a bush or something like that. I mean, think about it. There's cows watching. There's sheep watching. Occasionally, you might have to worry about zombies, skeletons. Okay, Danielle, you got a working bathroom. So, let's go ahead and move some of this stuff around. I don't need that right now. I can go ahead and put those there. Eh. That'll work. Move that over there. No, there. Seriously? Why doesn't want to move? I don't know. But okay. Yeah, I'm kind of marking out how far I need to go here. Yeah, it'll work. I'm not on the last block. Now I'm on the last block. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, almost fell in the hole there. Okay, some of you may have been wondering about the title I chose for this video. Well, I kind of got the idea from a movie that I saw a long time ago. It was a line in one of the movies, in that movie anyway. Basically, I'm not going to repeat the line, but it came from the movie, what was it, Jekyll and Hyde Together Again. It came out in the 80s. Starred Mark Blankfield. Some of your parents might recognize the movie I'm talking about, even if they don't recognize the actor immediately. In case you're wondering who Mark Blankfield is, you may have seen him in one movie he was in was Robin Hood and Men Tights. He played the character Blinken in that. Basically, you've heard the story of Jekyll and Hyde. Well, Jekyll and Hyde Together Again was a comedy. Granted, a lot of the humor was more for adults, actually. But I thought it was good. However, it did bring to mind one of the lines, which is why I decided to go ahead and title the video the way I did. Yeah, I know you're probably wondering why I'm leaving that space open right there. Well, for right now, I want to go ahead and you'll jump back up on here if necessary. Let's see here. I can probably close that off. Let's see here. Yeah, this is a wall here. Case you're wondering what this right here is going to be, it's a staircase. Missed a spot. Get up there. There. Now you can see where the doorway's at. At least some of them. Yeah, I'll leave that there for now. As you see, this thing's starting to take shape here. All right, now you can start to see what some of the rooms are going to look like. And that's in the wrong spot. So naturally. There we go. Let's see here. Yeah, I know you had a slight idea way it was going to look beforehand, but Nothing like actually having an actual first course of walls there. It's starting to look like a ruin now. That's all right. But yeah, the play area has two different entrances. Oops. Forgot to close that off. Now, if I'm looking at this right. Okay. I'm gonna need to go ahead and go. Let's see here. From there. From there. One there. No, one there. Okay. Let's see. If I do this right. One, two, three, and one more. Yeah, you can probably guess what this one's gonna be too. So, one there. Let's see there. One, two. Let's see here. There we go. I've measured that out right. Yep. I'll worry about doors for this later. And I'll worry about those later. That looks like something. Not sure what. I think I need to go one higher. I'll find out. Let's move some of these down. Let's see here. Picky, picky, picky. Righty. Yeah, that'll work. Well, what do you know? There we go. I'm about to drop, I believe. Well, if it's that. And jump down here. There getting somewhere. That's one nice thing about Minecraft. You can actually build like this. If this was real life, no, wouldn't happen. And of course, and I hate when I put blocks in the wrong spots. And of course, I just took out a whole bunch of blocks. Well, isn't that special? Okay, there we go. That goes there. All right. Now it's starting to look like something. Yeah, I know. I need to finish putting in the walls, but this is good enough. It gives you an idea of what I'm doing here. And yeah, I know I still need to put stairs here, but I'll get to that. What I can do is go ahead and go like that. You know, I wonder. I left that crafting table in there, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I wonder if they fixed this. Well, definitely not like that. No. Still no end stone brick stairs. So that means I have to go for a different type of stairs. Well, I'll figure that out eventually. But I think this is where I'm going to go ahead and leave you guys. I'm going to go ahead and I'll go ahead and fix this one off camera. So this one is a working stall. But the bright side, at least we got three working ones. Okay, Danielle, if you need to go use the restroom, there's one right there. You don't have to worry about anybody peeking through because, well, there's no holes in those walls. So if you guys happen to enjoy this episode, please consider leaving a like. If this happens to be the first episode you've seen by me, please go ahead and consider subscribing, and I'll see you guys next time on the World of Dahmer.